Do you remember the last social event you went to? Probably there were food and drinks involved. Drinking a glass of wine with your friends or having a family dinner. But imagine that same social event when you can't eat or drink comfortably. We already know that after a stroke, many people suffer from swallowing problems or dysphagia. Dysphagia is caused by damage to certain parts of the brain that are responsible for controlling and coordinating the swallowing process. It's therefore crucial to finding effective treatment approaches focusing on these damaged brain areas. Knowing the role of the brain in swallowing problems, scientists developed an electrical stimulation method to restore the brain control of swallowing. This promising treatment uses a catheter that is inserted through the nose to stimulate the throat. No worries. The small amount of electrical stimulation that is used is safe, not painful, and adjusted to each patient. We already know that just 10 minutes of stimulation per day over 3 days is sufficient to influence the brain and improve its plasticity. Scientists already demonstrated the effect of electrical stimulation on the brain. However, we don't understand yet whether and why this method is useful to treat patients with swallowing problems. Therefore, we need to clarify its impact on the throat and the esophagus during swallowing. Does this brain change lead to an improved muscle function in the throat and the esophagus? And does it really allow us to swallow in a more safe and efficient way? That's what I want to find out in my research. Let's hope that in the near future, we can successfully treat patients with swallowing problems so they can enjoy food and drinks just as much as you and I do.